We're not. You don't have the assets to do it. It's not secure. We're going back to the West Wing. The president had very strong, very angry response to that. Tony described him as being irate. The president said something to the effect of, "I'm the effing president, take me up to the Capitol now." To which Bobby responded, "Sir, we have to go back to the West Wing." The president reached up towards the front of the vehicle to grab at the steering wheel. Mr. Engel grabbed his arm, said, "Sir, you need to take your hand off the steering wheel. We're going back to the West Wing. We're not going to the Capitol." Mr. Trump then used his free hand to lunge towards Bobby Engel. And when Mr. Renato had recounted the story to me, he had motioned towards his clavicles.
"You're an idiot!